Vintage, my vintage shirt. Vintage shirt, Michael Jordan, 1992, with the holes in it, the messed up collar. Anyways, I'm sick of these ass jokes. I mean, someone recently told me at work, calm your ass down. Is my ass excited? Why do I have to calm my ass down and shut your ass up? Is my ass having a conversation? Are we talking bilingual? Gas of ease? I mean, what's going on? Is it multicultural continental? Is my ass speaking in many languages? I don't want to calm my ass down. My ass has no reason to be calmed down. I don't want to shut my ass up. I don't want to watch my ass. Better watch your ass, bro. I don't want to watch my ass, bro. Thank you very much. Damn, you better watch your ass. That's going to be pretty difficult. I got a messed up neck. How am I going to turn around and look at my ass from this direction? Anyways, I got to get out of here. So I'm sick of talking about ass. I will not bring this up anymore until maybe the next day or tomorrow, until someone says something else stupid. But shut your ass up. What that means, I have no idea. I have no idea. I mean, at least they don't say Ziploc your ass. I mean, that'd be crazy. Shut your ass up. I'm going to kick his ass. You mean you're going to physically kick my ass? Damn. Ass fried. I got to get out of here. I'm being way too much of an ass to be an ass, so why should I act like an ass if I'm not an ass? So, you know what I'm saying? What's the problem here? I'm not an ass. I'm gonna rip your ass out. That's what someone said once. What the hell does that mean? I don't know. I don't want to find out. I'm getting out of here. I'm getting grossed out. Sorry, ass joke people. I'm just getting out of here. I'm getting out of the ass business. Literally. Bye, bye, bye. Peace, peace, peace.